Welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. We're currently busy with chapter 5. As per the last episode, we've been struggling to find the ink, and we finally found it, the spot where we should get the ink. But the problem is getting there. As you can see, these things are all over and working on my nerves. Come on, just come on, just come on. I just want to get done. Go away. Go. Shoo. Ugly thing. I have to wait. Worst part of the game. And he's going the way I need to go. Let me get a distance. What if I just go for it and just go for it? Just go for it. The doors are still locked. What? Just go. Just go. Okay, I got the ink. Got the ink. Go, 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 go. You gotta be so confusing. You shall not get me. Can I go in the car with you? Yes, I can. Okay, I think I'm gonna do that again now. Let me just get the other piece of the pipe that I need. It needs to be. Yeah. Is that right? And I shall put it there. One more piece to go, guys. One more piece. To be honest, this game is actually very long. Even though it's like a small size game, it's very long. Just walk. Just keep going, just keep going. Why is it so much? There's two of them. There was three of them in one spot. Which is not supposed to be happening. Unless they're picking them part up. If I got only one piece left. Let's just go get this out of the way. One more ink. One more ink. But the thing is that the map is complicated. So I end up getting lost. I was so close to getting it. Can I even get it? I'm struggling to focus on my crosshair on it. And I don't have it. And I don't freaking have it. Let me go again now. Speedrun. Enough. Ja, ihr hört. Weiße Weinen? I got it. And I died. But I think I still get to keep it. Because I died with the ink. Yes, I still have it. Still have it. Last piece. I need a tea. And a key I shall get. Give me what I want. Nope. Ink is gone. Let's go. Search the vault. For? What should I search for? But it's reopened. Very aggressively opened. Nothing here. There's nothing here. Oh.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope.
Interesting.
You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too.
Nice, yes. Boris. Nice. You man's best friend. Get out of my face. I need to get past. Need to get. Ooh. And they just stand there. This is gonna be the final showdown. Hopefully.
Wow. I've never seen this before.
Neither have I.
I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason.
That's what they always say.
Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Okay. I'll do my best. Into the machine.
have at least given me a weapon.
Exactly.
It's simply awe-inspiring what one can accomplish with their own hands and brains and turn to me. If you strangle it with enough enthusiasm, what will be done? We can create life itself, Henry, not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our advancing moving lecture. When the tickets stop selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can say that, Henry. You can peel it all away. There's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there from his beginning. But he's never seen the end.
What's happening? I obviously could have done that. He got me! He got me! I think I'm supposed to try and speak it. He got me again. It's fine, it's fine. As long as I don't have to restart. Yo. I don't even know what my injector is. No. Where's my injector? Into the machine. It's still there. Easy. Yes, I got four. Four now. But how many am I supposed to get? That piece of B. I was so close to getting that one! Oh, I got 4, maybe 5 is the lucky number. 5. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Gonna get you. Yeah. What am I supposed to be doing here? There's the one open. Here we go. Is it glitching? This guy is actually glitching. No, 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 no. Now, how do I die? It's like, okay. Don't make me do this. Okay, let me quit. I have to quit and go back in now because the game is glitching. But I hope it's still at the checkpoint. Please be at the checkpoint, otherwise, we're gonna have a problem. Moment of truth. And guess what? No. No. It's fine.
It's simply awe-inspiring what one can accomplish with their own hand. A lump of clay can turn to me if you strangle it with enough enthusiasm. Look what we've built. We created life itself and create not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the ticket is stopped,
We're finally at where we left off. Normally at this part, the guy will come here. 3, 4, there we go. To be honest, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing at this point. Maybe this character won't glitch. Okay, I got it. It's fine. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I see. I'm needing to break the ink. Where did you go then? But the door's open. Let's just go. I can't believe they left me alone to fight. The end for you. Are we done? Did we finally defeat him? Where am I? Where am I? I can't go in there. Okay, then we have option to look around. Was this all part of his imagination?
Henry! So soon! I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was. But the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my
life. How can I see your face?
The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder.
What? Why?
Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
What? What's going on? I'm not doing anything. We finished the game. Seems like we finished the game, yes. Well, let's see what chapter is this. A surprise chapter? But I'm guessing it's nothing. Ah. All the characters. What is the wall? The borders. It's all the characters. It's all cool. I never saw this character. Concept bending. Alpha bending. Beta bending. Ink bending. Beast bending. Ooh. Well, it's been a fun time. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. And if you want me to play any game that's on Android, just comment below. Thank you very much, guys. Bye.